to be by her side. And that's the story of our dog road.
Violet Beauregard.
It rots the senses in the head.
It kills imagination dead.
It clogs and clutters up the mind.
It makes a child so dull and blind.
So dull, so blind.
He can no longer understand.
Well, our girl was a beauty known for miles around. When a mysterious stranger came into town, he was plenty good looking, but down on his cash. And our poor little baby, she fell hot and fast. When her daddy said no, she just couldn't cope. So our lovers came up with a plan to elope.
Dying, dying.
And to her every need,
who turned her into such a brat.
Why the culprits?
Who did that?
The guilty ones. Now this right. Is sad. Dear old mom and loving dad.
Ah!
So helpless.
when the lights go out. Everybody has fun, when the lights go out. Everybody runs to the same place when the lights go out. And nobody's afraid, when the lights go out. Everybody starts to pray.
The most important thing that we've ever learned, the most important thing we've learned as far as children are concerned, is never ever let them near the television set. Or better still, just don't install the idiotic thing at all.
Why everything, every single little thing, every single tiny microscopic little thing must go according to plan.
Our daughter will wed
according to plan.
Our family led
from the depths of deepest poverty.
He left me no choice. He was just like the others. I just had to kill him, like my poor dear old mother.